Well, that'll have to do, I guess. You know, I'm looking upon myself and looking upon everything else goes on in the world. I gotta say something that's most peculiar. It's the most difficult subject to be talking about. I gotta be honest, it is one of the most trickiest. And that is religion. Religion, everybody likes their religions. Everybody's got their own beliefs. Everyone's entitled to their own beliefs. My God, I said no. See, even I use the terminology. But what gets on my goat really does. Now, everyone believes in all these kind of gods and all that kind of stuff. Now, they never abide to the rules. You look upon the rules and you're thinking, well, my God, they're religious types and they ain't listening. I mean, one of the golden rules is not to steal. So what do you get some of these real religious type doing? They gonna get on the bus in my vocation, I'm not at liberty to disclose. They get on this old vehicle and they turn around and just take a seat. Now, you know, in all fairness and all said and done, that steal is mighty fine as stealing. I mean stealing good. You know, you may as well just say, yeah, I ain't gonna give you no food, so go wipe them in the damn chops and steal that damn food. Because that's all you're doing by not paying your fare. You know, but that's just the religious type. But then you go on the other side of things. More rules ain't hand to break, these religious types. You know, everyone's a brother or sister and what have you. But then they do business slagging each other down. Or want to kill each other. Say, hey, bud, I don't like you. I might be, I don't think God will kind of like you either. Now we're saying, why are you saying God? My God, you see, I even said a regular thing. But then, because I just look slightly different to you, I'm not entitled to believe the same damn God you do. I mean, God, he's meant to be everywhere, though. When they say, don't they? I'm sure they do. But anyways, then we go to the other bananas little situation. The marvelous little situation you have. And that will be thus. That, when it comes to places of worship, you say, no, that cannot be a damn problem. Well, this day and age, it does seem to be a mighty big problem. You know, if you live right neighboring to each other, and one's believing in one, the other believes in the other, that's understandable. But if they believe in the same, because you're from there and you're from there, you want to go into that damn place and say, hello, hallelujah, and hello, God, and what have you, my word, you're going to say, they're going to look and say, hey, bud, what are you doing here? Hey, man, what are you doing here? I'm allowed to go here. No, you're not mine. You don't belong here. What are you doing here? You know, and as I was saying, I mean, this is it. They may be love your neighbor like you love your brother. My God, you love your brother like that, my God. That would really be strange. Then you got the damn things, the situations of integration. They love each other that much that when it comes to integration, we're the quick ones to move. But one big problem, what y'all believe? Oh, I'm sorry, you ain't gonna go near my daughter. You ain't gonna near my son. And before you know it, another world war. And then all these damn other areas trying to kill each other. Because they got slightly different beliefs, and yet they still believe in the same damn thing. Now, God, is what the world is only happening to. I don't know. But I don't want to share that damn hypocritical stuff with you, because I got to go now. And I wanted to share that pondering, that we believe in religion, and yet we'll steal. We'll kill. And we'll ignore each other and beat the damn shit out of each other. And that's not a very good thing. But anyways, it wasn't a funny one, it was just a pondering one. You'll either like it or you won't. My God, I don't think I like it, but there you go. We'll see how it goes. Bye for now.